1 degrees. I've got a basic light bulb in here now. It's not coming on at all. Unplug from this source. Go directly to the power instead. As you can see, clearly, the light is turning off and on. So it's not the problem of the light, it's the problem with the thermostat controller. And now I just plugged it back into there. Not on.
Every time I unplug it, plug it back up, it'll heat up, then once it get there, I start doing that. So is it a faulty thermostat or what?